Hello, Robotics Notes fans. Happy August 1st. It is 12:07 in the morning. And welcome to another episode of Robotics Notes Elite, like Animal Crossing. Stratosphere Alternator. August 1st. Load the data. The typhoon passed through Honshu that evening. It's perfect outside, almost like nothing ever happened. The sky is clear and blue. I'm home. As soon as I get to my bedroom, I plop down on my bed. Ugh, I'm seriously dead. I'd love to lie down, but I know I'll crash if I do, so I resist the urge. Last night, Akiho rescued me from the tower in the middle of the typhoon. It wasn't long before her dad, mine, and a bunch of folks from the area popped up. It was a big deal. The two of us were safely brought down, and after being put on an IV at the hospital, I got to go home the next day. In the afternoon, I'm supposed to visit the neighbors with my family and thank them and apologize for the trouble. But since I was dying to get report number 2, I made a beeline for Uchigooka Park the first thing in the morning. My hard work paid off. The trigger for the dome switch was activated properly. All that was left was to clear the go-kart course in under 30 seconds and report the record via Iruo geotag. Easy peasy. I just went to the go-kart area, wrote a fake record into the geotag there, and voila. The problem came after all that. After activating all the triggers, Kimijima Report 2 most definitely appeared somewhere. Since I had no clue where that somewhere was, I had to search the park high and low with the tablet in hand. Finally ended up finding it at the tip of the H2 rocket monument located at the park entrance. Never would have thought it'd be in such an obvious place. Feel like I've been played. Granted, according to Gejine, all the triggers have been unlocked for the AR annotation to appear. Fortunately for me, that means that report number 2 is now safe inside of my phone droid. Big brother, let's go for a walk! It's super nice today! That also explains why Irie, who is attached to the reports, is currently in my room. I just got home. But I can't see anything inside. Why don't you just go outside? I want to talk to you more, big bro. Then just read me the weather forecast or something. You don't mind? Yahoo! Okay, then I'll start with Okinawa and go all the way to Hokkaido. Kai! There she is. My loud childhood friend comes storming into my room. Though I guess I have no right to complain about that. Especially considering I always barge into her room. You were at the park again earlier, weren't you? Ruh-roh. She's pissed. Glad you noticed. You big jerk! And then Akiho snapped my neck. And now I have to fix my hair before doing the rounds. Did you forget how many people you had worried last night? What are you thinking? It's not like I climbed the tower again or anything. Give me a break. You just got home from the hospital and then you disappear. My mom was about to go looking for you all over again. Look, I'm sorry, I'll go apologize later. But there was something I absolutely had to get my hands on. Like what? Can't tell you. Didn't I save you yesterday? That's that. This is this. If you really have to know, we can duel for the deets. Whatever. Akiho turns away, offended. I really want to avoid letting my friends in on this report stuff. It's sketchy, and I don't want them involved. Jenna's the only one who does know, and she's only aware of report number 1. I'm not telling her about the rest. Oh, and by the way, Aki-chan, you were totally like a hero of justice yesterday. Seriously, thanks. You don't need to thank me. Ever since what happened in the anemone, you and I are one and the same. You've saved me tons of times too. Let's call it even. She's right. Ever since we got diagnosed with elephant mouse syndrome, we've been helping each other. We basically do everything together. When one of us is having an attack, the other looks after him. While I consider myself Akio's guardian of sorts, she always saves my butt when I have an attack. That means a lot to me. Just don't go acting on your own so much, okay? It took me forever to find you last night. I'll do my best. Oh, and no more secrets. Yeah. Can't promise her that. I want to locate the rest of the Kamijima reports on my own, if possible. Hey, Kai. Did you climb that tower in the middle of last night's typhoon because there was something you wanted? Yeah, but I'm not going to tell you what it is. Big brother, Akio, no fighting. This is the perfect time for a nice cozy weather forecast. Whoah! Akio is clearly dumbfounded by Iris' voice. She looks around the room in a panic. Today's weather, August 1st, for the Yonaguni, that's definitely pronounced wrong, region of Okinawa Prefecture will be sunny with southbound winds. The weather for the Ishigaki region of Okinawa Prefecture will be sunny with southbound winds. Kai, I can hear a girl's voice! That's because Iris here. For real? Where? Right here. Iris a ghost. It's way too much of a pain to explain this. So can you give Aki-chan the basic rundown of what's going on, Iris-chan? But didn't you say you wanted to hear the weather? You can tell me all about it later. By the way, Iris-chan can't actually see anything when she's inside, so could you go talk to her outside? Huh? What? Go outside and boot up Iruo. You'll see. Okay. Akio's about to exit the room, a puzzled look on her face. Oh, and Kai. You can skip club today, so make sure you rest. Got it? Alright. No Chio! Akio departs. I'll gladly take you up on that offer. After I do the rounds, I'll just chill for the rest of the day. I have plenty of time to read Kamijima Report number 2 after that. And that was a much shorter episode than the previous episodes. I have a feeling they're not going to stay short forever, because there's only a couple days in this phase. And that rhymed. But nevertheless, I can only do today what I can only do today. So, I will see you all tomorrow for another episode of Buying Robotics Notes Elite? Yes. We're going to go to the Nintendo eShop. We're going to type in Robotics Notes Elite. I'm going to buy another copy. I don't have enough copies of Robotics Notes Elite. Famously, I have very few. So we're going to buy another one. Playing Robotics Notes Elite like Animal Crossing. Thank you. Nochio!